Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down.
In Tasmania, activists angry about the federal government's carbon target protested at the Duns Woodchip Mill at Triabunna.
Three protesters chained themselves to a conveyor belt 20 metres above a woodchip pile. Four attached themselves to machinery.
And an estimated operational loss of between $300,000 and $500,000.
The Australian government should take some real action and, for one, stop the logging of old growth and high conservation value forests.
Didn't silence the guns 20, can it silence the guns 13?
I doubt it very much. I mean, these folk have given up huge amounts of money, career, comfortable times at home with family, easy times in general, to go and put themselves in an incredibly exposed and fraught situation for the planet's future. I don't think they're going to be made go away with their tail between their legs, because John Gay and his company issues another writ. And I'm here to say good on you. You're standing up for the future of the planet. We need more people like you.
Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. No, I won't back down.
Triabunna 13 launched our defence against guns as writ for the peaceful action that was conducted at the Triabunna Woodchip Mill in December. There's also been a counterclaim launched against Guns Limited based on the Trade Practices Act and the fact that guns have potentially misled and deceived the Tasmanian public and others in the course of their business transactions, specifically over the claim that no old-growth logs or no old-growth forests will be used in the pulp mill.